slept in one world, woke up in the other. Suddenly, we realized that Paris is no longer romantic. Disney has no more magic, and in New York, everyone sleeps. Hugs and kisses became weapons, and not visiting parents and grandparents became an act of love. Suddenly, we realized that money is not that powerful, and power is not that valuable. Why is everything so uncertain in this world? We don't need to focus on the uncertainties and enjoy the life when we have one. This situation has taught us that everything around us is so temporary. Work, gym, movies has all gone. It has taught us that it's our home and family that keeps us safe. We don't need to keep running anymore. We can look within ourselves and connect to our soul. It's like the universe is giving us an opportunity to heal. No one knows when this will end, but I do know one thing. It will end one day. We saw humanity at its best and how it brought us all together like never before. I know it can be hard for anyone to be positive and optimistic right now. But still, we have a choice, right? We can either spread fear or be the light in the darkness that everyone wants to see. If you still can't find something to hold on to, take a mirror, stand a little longer, stare a little harder. You will find something deep inside of you that still has hope, faith, and human spirit in these times of disruption, tragedy, and chaos.